Colorectal cancer is one of the leading cause of mortality and morbidity from cancer. Today we have Dr. Linu Jacob, who will let us know more about colorectal cancer. He is the Senior Consultant Medical Oncologist at Oncology India. Welcome, Dr. Linu. What is colorectal cancer and how does it start?
Colorectal cancer is a cancer that arises in the colon or rectum. Colon and rectum are the terminal portions of the digestive system. The food that you ingest first goes from the mouth through the food pipe or the esophagus into the stomach, where it is digested. From there, it goes into the small intestine and finally into the large intestine. So colon and rectum are nothing but parts of the large intestine. Colorectal cancer starts as a small growth called as polyp. Over time, some of the polyp may become cancerous. So initially, it is a small growth which is confined to the inner wall of the colon or rectum, and then it grows outwards through the wall.
So do we know what are the causes for colorectal cancer?
It is not possible to pinpoint a particular cause for colorectal cancer. However, there are several risk factors which are associated with the development of colorectal cancer. A risk factor is something which decides the chance of a person developing a disease or a cancer. I feel the two most important risk factors for colorectal cancer are the age and family history. As the age increases, the risk for colorectal cancer increases. Similarly, if there is a family member who is affected with colorectal cancer, the risk for colorectal cancer increases. So these are called as non-modifiable risk factors. So in addition to these non-modifiable risk factors, there are modifiable risk factors which include high caloric diet, high fat diet, red meat consumption, excess alcohol consumption, cigarette smoking, sedentary lifestyle which leads to obesity, decreased physical activity, and so on.
So what are the measures taken to prevent colorectal cancer?
There is no sure measure to prevent colorectal cancer as such. But there are certain things which one can do to reduce the risk of getting colorectal cancer. Adopting a healthy diet and lifestyle, like increasing the physical activity, avoiding smoking, avoiding excessive alcohol consumption, and so on. Another way of prevention is called as a secondary prevention, and that is by early detection, and that is by screening. So screening is usually done in individuals who do not have symptoms. There are two ways of screening and early detection in colorectal cancer. One is by inserting a scope through the rectum and physically verifying for polyps in the colon and the rectum. And the other way is by looking for traces of blood in feces, which is known as the fecal occult blood test. I think a person with an average risk for colorectal cancer should start undergoing screening starting from the age of 50. Whereas those with higher risk, that is those with family history, should start undergoing the screening starting from an earlier age group.
Thank you so much for giving us more details on colorectal cancer, Dr. Linu. For more information about colorectal cancer, you can also log in into www.oncologyinternational.com. Thank you.